Valentine's Day is just around the corner. We have a great, unique gift idea for your sweetheart or any member of your family or even a friend. Here to tell us about Singing Valentines from Capitol Chordsmen, Jeff Meyer. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having us.
It's our pleasure. We can't wait to hear you sing. But first, let's talk about how you can order a Singing Valentine and what all do you do?
Well, when we go do a Singing Valentine, there will be four tuxedo-clad gentlemen show up singing to your sweetheart, your wife, your mother, your daughter, anyone you choose. And we will provide a rose, a card, and then a couple songs straight from the heart.
And a photo opportunity, too.
And a photo opportunity. You will get a photo with the quartet for memories.
And now, because Valentine's Day falls on a Saturday, how are you going to manage that?
Well, we're going to have quartets going out both Friday and Saturday, so you could arrange for either Friday during the day at a place of work, a business, or anytime on Saturday as well.
So what kinds of places have you been before to deliver Singing Valentines?
We've been office buildings, offices, hospitals, stores, restaurants, private homes. We do assisted living facilities as well.
And do people need to give you a time frame then, or it's just sometime during the day?
Well, there are several different ways to schedule it. You can give us a window of a two-hour window, and we'll show up in that time. We can also do it by appointment for a little bit more.
All right. Well, we are going to take a listen to a quartet. Now, you're not the only quartet out and about.
No, there will be four quartets out and about, and actually across the United States, there will be hundreds of quartets from different barbershop chapters out and about doing Singing Valentines.
Okay, but Capitol Chordsmen will cover Dane County for us.
Absolutely.
So what are you going to sing for us?
We're going to sing Heart of My Heart and Let Me Call You Sweetheart.
Oh, thanks so much.
Let me